Next, we wrote to a Japanese critic for this famous Russian song. One.